you come down to the laundry room?
Son of a bitch. If she washed my belt again, I am going to hit her with my dry-withered belt. What is it, Lois? I was watching... Oh, Lois! What the hell are you doing?
Do me, Peter. Do me right here in the basement.
You mean this room we're in, or your bum?
No, this room, Peter. Right here on the carpet.
Oh, so you mean the front.
Just get over here and kiss me. Let's have sex on all the clean, folded laundry.
Well, Lois, I gotta say, I like this new you. I like it a lot.
Oh, Peter. Oh, yeah. Peter, yes. Oh, yeah. I'm on fire. Take me, you filthy bastard. Destroy me and this laundry.
Yeah. Put Meg's bra in your mouth.
Oh, my God, that's so disturbing.
I know. Gross.
Yeah, and my hearing's a lot better, so I hear, like, suction and stuff.
Isn't this epic, Peter? That DJ has got some mad skills.
You think they sell Anishin at the bar?
Come on, get up and dance with me, Peter. This place is sick.
Hells yeah! It is the only rooftop pool in Providence.
No offense, but this place is awesome.
Where was I supposed to be offended within that remark? Can we leave, Lois?
Actually, we are leaving. We're hitting another insane party across town.
What, you mean now?
Peter, you sound like an old fart. I thought you liked having a hot young wife.
Yeah, well, I did at first, but the novelty's worn off. The same thing happened with that blog I started on 9/11.
Look, Peter, you do what you want to do, but I'm going to that party. My life isn't over. It's just beginning. So if you don't want to run with the wild horses, then go back to the barn and go to bed.
But Lois...
Stupid place still doesn't have my dry cleaning.
That's not a dry cleaner's. It's a dance club.
It is. Well, that explains a lot. Oh, this is my jam!